The Cocky, the Crow and the Hawk, a dreaming narrative belonging to Matingali Napanangka Mudgedell. In the dreaming, all the birds were brightly coloured. During this time, the Cocky and the Crow shared one husband, the Hawk. Every morning, the three birds went out to gather food. The Hawk would go hunting on his own to catch goannas, blue-tongued lizards and black-nosed pythons. The Cocky and the Crow would stay together, gathering bush onions, bush tomatoes, yams, and other bush tucker. When the Hawk returned from hunting, he would always give the Crow the good fattening meat, but he only ever gave the Cocky lean and stringy meat. This went on for a long, long time, until the Cocky became really skinny. One day, as the birds sat by the campfire, the Cocky said to Crow, "Why do you always get the best meat and I have to eat the poor stringy meat?" And as the Hawk looked on, the Cocky and the Crow started arguing. Soon the two birds were fighting and rolling on the ground. Suddenly, the Cocky threw the Crow into the hot coals of the campfire. "Oh, look at me," said the Crow. "My feathers are burnt black. Now it's your turn to go in the fire." And the two birds fought again, until the Crow threw Cocky into the fire. But by this time, the fire had died down and had turned to white ashes. "Oh, look at me," said the Cocky. "I'm covered in ash. Now I am white." In the meantime, while they were fighting, some of the embers from the fire landed on their husband, scorching his feathers brown in some places and grey in others. After the fight, the Cocky decided not to stay with the Crow and the Hawk. Today, the Crow and the Hawk hunt together and share any tucker they find. The Cocky hunts alone. But she still lives close by, visiting them and checking up on them, watching them occasionally from a nearby waterhole. And that is why the Crow is black, the Cocky is white, and the Hawk is brown and grey. The Cocky, the Crow and the Hawk is a dreaming narrative belonging to the Kakajar people.